Welcome to Rage You Nerds, and we're going to watch us a scary movie trailer. This movie hits theaters this Friday, September 8th, and I urge you all to go check it out if you're a big fan of the franchise. Tonight we're watching The Nun Part 2. Let's go. So for those of you not familiar, The Nun is part of the Conjuring franchise, which includes the three Conjuring movies, the three Annabelle movies, and the first Nun movie. Here we go.
There's something wrong with the school.
Ooh.
Something doesn't feel right.
First Nun movie was awfully spooky.
Sophie, what happened?
I saw the man faint.
I think there's something here.
Yes, most definitely. Most
it's
definitely.
Not meant to be.
That's not scary at all. Ugh. If I remember, oh my gosh.
I saw a nun.
Pretty normal in a Catholic school, right? Oh, ew, bugs. And nuns. Oh my gosh. Goosebumps everywhere. Goosebumps.
She's standing there.
Oh.
It's come back.
You know it's coming.
This demon was once an angel.
Yes, but not no more.
Rejected by God. Stripped of power.
Oh my gosh.
That power back.
Don't give it to it. Uh-oh.
It's okay to be scared.
Good.
I'm scared.
Good.
You send that thing back to hell.
Wow. It's gonna get you. It's gonna get you. I know it's going to get you this time. Turn back and yeah, I'm ready for it this time. I'm ready for it this time. Yeah, okay. Still goosebumps though. The Nun, Part 2, Nun Your Business. In September, that's this Friday, September 8th. Wow-wee. Whew. Let's talk about that, shall we? All right. Pretty spooky trailer. Probably going to be a pretty spooky film with a lot of jump scares. So like I said, this is part of the Conjuring universe. You have three Conjuring movies, the three Annabelle movies, the first Nun movie, and some people regard The Curse of La Llorona as in that universe because it has a character that's in one of the other movies, and there's a kind of mention of Annabelle. The first Nun movie, very scary, but it wasn't my favorite out of all the rest of them. It was definitely better than The Conjuring The Devil Made Me Do It. I was not impressed with that one. Trailer looks pretty scary, as we would do on the show when we record Friday nights. We'd go around the horn, but I'm the only one here tonight, so I think it's gonna stick with the overall feel of those Conjuring films, to where it's just gonna be straight up scary and try to get you to jump and just try to put you on the edge of your seat throughout the entire movie, if it's anything like the trailer or the rest of the movies. So in the timeline of events, this movie is supposed to take place, I guess, 4 years after. Yeah, 4 years after. I've got a graphic pulled up that I'll put somewhere. So I guess this is actually supposed to take place 4 years after the first Nun movie. I'm not sure how it correlates to the first one, but this is another one that is heavily influenced. James Wan has been involved with this universe from the beginning, from the Conjuring movies, is a producer on this one. This movie, though, is directed by Michael Chavez, and the screenwriters were Ian Goldberg, Richard Nang, and Akilah Cooper, and she also wrote the story. Well, what did you guys think of that trailer? Are you guys ready to go see The Nun Part 2? Because this has been in development for a long time, since I think somewhere around, oh, let's see, when did the first Nun come out? First Nun came out in 2018, so they've been talking about doing this movie since 2019, I think. So this has been in the works for a long time, and I'm pretty excited for it. The trailer looked good. I give it a thumbs up. Whether I see the movie or not in theaters will be up for debate, because y'all know I don't like going to the theaters, except for like Ghostbusters movies and movies with my sons. But one of the other things about that is consistently I have seen the Conjuring movies in theater. So with the exception of The Nun, the first one. I don't know. We'll see. I might check it out, or I might just wait till it drops on digital streaming somewhere. So, but anyways, yeah. So y'all go check out The Nun. It opens this Friday, September 8th, theaters all across the country, and y'all go check it out. Hey, since you're still here, why don't you go ahead and like the video? Because I know I did a dang fine job, and you're proud of me, right? Right? Go ahead and subscribe to the channel as well, because we really like it when you do that. And comment below. What trailers would you like us to watch next? Is there anything you want me to watch and react to? Is there any lists or anything? Just what do you want me to do on this channel? Comment below, let me know, and tell me what you thought of this trailer. And are you going to go see The Nun Part 2? Oh, and before we go, don't forget to check out the subreddit thingy here. And if you want to give me a dollar, you can click on this thing right here in the description of the video. That's all for tonight. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.